patient. All right, different voice. I'll try to do a cowboy. Or a yokel. Slack-jawed yokel.
We are transferring your call to next available support analyst. Your call may be monitored for training and quality purposes. All support analysts are currently busy. Please continue to hold as all calls are answered in the order in which they were received. Your call is important to us. Thank you for your patience.
Thanks for choosing Premium Technical Support. My name is Robert. How may I assist you today?
Howdy, partner. Hey, listen, I've got this desktop here that just isn't working right. This thing is slow as shit, and I know what shit is all about. I shovel cow shit all day long. So listen, I need you to help me out and find out what's wrong with this thing. Can you do that for me?
Okay. Yeah, of course, sir.
I apologize for my language, by the way. I'm kind of upset at this machine here.
No problem, sir. So may know your registered email address.
My registered email address, it is cory.chapman@gmail.com.
Can you please spell it, sir? Can you please spell it?
gmail.com.
Sir, I'm saying you from the starting.
Cory.chapman@gmail.com.
Can you please spell Chapman? Can you please spell Chapman?
Chapman. chapman@gmail.com. Cory. Are you hard of hearing, boy? C-O-R-Y. Cory.
And the last name?
Chapman.
C-H-A-P-M-A-N.
Yeah. You got it.
So may you know that, how much amount do you have paid to our company?
I haven't paid anything yet. So what happened was, oh, you fucking asshole. Kitty, stop. No. Thanks for the new mustache. I didn't even get a chance to yeehaw. Well, let me try to do Cory again. All right, try that one more time. Yeah, you like that, don't you? Gonna get water. Fuck it, I don't need water, I got whiskey.
Thank you for calling Premium Technical Support. My name is Shivam. How may I assist you today?
Hey, how you doing there, guy? Listen, I was connected to somebody earlier this week. They were gonna look at my computer, and I never really got a chance to have them look at it because I had some fucking cattle get out of the goddamn gate. So I need to continue the process of having somebody take a quick look at my computer before I buy anything from you guys. And I don't have very much time because these steers are fucking pissed off.
Okay, so, may I get your email address so that I can pull up your records?
Yeah, it's cory.chapman@gmail.com.
How you spell it, sir?
gmail.com.
No, from the beginning.
What?
I'm talking about your email address, how you spell it.
Yeah, Cory Chapman at gmail.com. C-O-M. C-O-R-Y dot Chapman at gmail.com.
Cory.chapman@gmail.com.
You got it.
Sir, I'm not getting any records by this email address.
Right, so I was talking to the dude earlier this week, and he was going to find out what was wrong with my computer, but as I had to go, he gave me this number to call back, so I didn't have to deal with those dudes at the beginning of the call. Because apparently they have no idea what's going on. I haven't been able to pay yet.
So, sir, how much? So you are not a registered customer, right?
I'm trying to buy your service, but I need somebody to look at what's wrong with my system. Otherwise, I'm going
to
have...
to help you because we,
I'm going to take this computer out in the field and let cows piss all over it. Because this thing is doing nothing but giving me a fucking headache. And I would like some help from your company.
Help you because,
then why did they give me your phone number? I don't understand this shit. This stuff is all technical and computers doing their circuitry and electricity and shit. I don't get it. I just need somebody to help me with my fucking computer.
Sir, I won't be able to help you because we always...
Okay, can you connect me to somebody who can help me then? Because you told me that like twice now, and they gave me this number because somebody be able to help me. Do I need to go with a different company?
So, from where you got a number, and may I know the name of the person who gave you that number?
I don't know his name. I didn't write down his name. He just gave me this number because I had to go. So it was one of your technicians...
Okay,
who gave me this number, because I was going to buy it if they found something wrong with my computer. Otherwise, I was going to take it into the field and take a big shit in it.
Alright, sir. Sorry about